Hello, this is Peter Hollemans, and I'm the primary software developer for the Coastwatch Utilities and the Coastwatch Data Analysis Tool, or CDAT for short. This is the first of a series of videos about how to install and use the Coastwatch Utilities and CDAT in particular. So to get the software, it's available from the Coastwatch webpage, so in your browser, go to coastwatch.noaa.gov or Google for Coastwatch, and it should be one of the first links that comes up. Click on the left-hand side where it says Resources, and under Resources, it's Software and Utilities, and this page has a number of packages you can download for various operating systems, as well as a description of the functionality of the software. So I'm going to go ahead and click the Mac OS version. That's the operating system I have. Actually, I'm not going to click it because I downloaded a package already. And so I have it here in my downloads folder. And on Windows, it will be similar. You'll download the package and you'll have an installation installer. And so I'll click that and let the wizard run to install the software. See what happens here. Open the installer and it unpacks itself and then goes through a series of operations. There we go. So I happen to have a previous version on my installation, so I'll just install into a different directory. You can have more than one version on your computer. I'm going to look at the software license agreement and agree to it. It's essentially saying that the software is provided as is and without any warranty. So I'll do that. And I'm going to choose a application directory on my computer. Usually it will prompt you with the most common location that you would want to install applications. So I'm going to put mine in Applications, Coastwatch, Utilities on my Mac. And I like to install the command line programs because I use them. And I like to also use the programmer's documentation, so I install that as well. I also like to associate HDF files with CDAT, and so I leave this checked. And then the wizard installs all of the files for running the program, the executables, and the supporting data files into my applications folder that I selected. And finish. So now what I can do is I can go to my applications and run CDAT, for example, in the directory that it was installed in, the Coastwatch Utilities directory. Under the bin directory, I'll click on the Coastwatch Data Analysis Tool, and the tool will start, and there it is. And I also have a documentation directory under the same installation folder named doc, which has the user guide that you can use to get familiar with the software. So that's the user guide there. And in the next few videos, we'll look at how to use CDAT, which is actually chapter 3 of the user guide. Okay, cool. So that's all for this video. Thanks.